Championship! And his opponent, he is the new PWF Heavyweight Champion. He is the one, the only, Chris.
Change, money claims everyone from everything. I can't believe that you would think that shit of me. I was amazed at the moment that you probably do. You could see right through the green and all your knees. You realize that you were just about as bad.
And here we go, folks. Ref locking out the steel door, and we're on our way. And now here we go. This is what everybody's been waiting for. Finally, the score will be set up between these two once and for all inside a steel cage. Like I said, this rivalry has been going on and off for about a month straight now. And the Rattlesnake is just dying to get back what he feels he should have never lost. Look at him trying to make a quick exit. Oh, and Cronus, what a quick stop to that.
There's Bill Rock, there's two ways to win, go through the door, over the top. Rattlesnake tried to go for the quick win. I don't blame him, I don't like the guy, I don't blame him, that's the way to go, but big support out here for Chris Cronus, and I can tell that Rattlesnake isn't like. Rattlesnake ducks the close, oh, win in the cage. Perfectly legal, cold steel, man, unforgiving it. And Chris the champion with a right hand, another one. Staggering challenger.
You want some jobs? Yeah!
Woo! Rick Flair, oh yeah, one more time. Woo! Kind of like the entrance to stand this evening. Ooh, Rattlesnake coming back. Hopefully this will be the last time he's in a championship match.
Said right, the rivalry between these two has been out of control. Like I said, what better way to settle inside a steel cage here? Anything goes.
There's a rattlesnake in control. Oh, Chris Cronus tasting a steel now. First time in PWF history, steel cage match, a championship of the world decided right here. Rattlesnake got him up. Ooh. Body slam just threw him like a piece of yesterday's garbage here. And look at this, solid steel, 15 foot high. What a sight. Big elbow, and the boys put it up today. He's flown in from Florida. Got through a little hurricane mess, but we got it here on time. I thought everybody would like this here tonight. Rattlesnake snap suplex. I mean, here we go again. Coming out.
I definitely don't want to waste time in a match like this, though. And once again, introducing him to that steel. Just a question of which one of these guys is going to be busted open first. You can already tell the dislike these two have for each other.
And here we go, Rattlesnake going up. Second opportunity. Trying to scale up. Chris Cronus there to make the save. Big right hand. Oh! Oh. Rattlesnake strapped on the top rope there.
How your PB feeling now, buddy?
Asking how his penis is feeling right about now.
Can you get any sexier of a match than this? A cage match?
I thought he was going up. He's on the top rope. What's he going to drop? He should be going. He should be going out of the cage right now. Oh, big splash. But it took just as much out of the champion as it did the challenger. Who's going to have enough energy? Chris Cronus first to his feet. What a move. I mean, had the opportunity to get out, but didn't take the opportunity. Now here he goes up again. Slowly, and as the match goes on, you're going to see these guys slowly going up this cage. Oh, Rattlesnake on the middle rope. And now they're both on the top rope there. Chris Cronus. Oh, right hand. Oh, Rattlesnake. Oh, Cronus goes down. Now Rattlesnake's got the advantage up there. Is he going for the exit? He don't know what to do here. He wants a championship so bad. Oh, too much jaw jabbing, you know. In the past, he wasn't like that.
Well, it's not the way to win the belt that he wants so bad by toying around there, but like we've seen all night, maybe he's setting him up. So you see, Cronus doesn't like to be in too good a shape right now.
You know, I just can't imagine what it's going to be like if the Rattlesnake loses today. No championship, man. They're going to be in store for a lot of line. And nailed him.
Ooh.
Call him for a chair.
The
door's been open. Call him for a chair. Ooh. This Cronus coming back.
This is good, but the chair is legal. Everything legal in this matchup, just like we've seen earlier on.
What a night. Unbelievable night. We have a new U.S. champion. Are we going to have a new world champion? I hope not.
Yeah!
Cronus with the chair. Oh, right to the midsection. Again. Ooh! Just clocked the hell out of him with the chair. Rattlesnake down. Chris Cronus is just making an exit. No. That's a mistake. I mean, I gotta call that as a mistake. He should be getting out of the cage right now.
Right, match like this, you don't want to waste any time, take any longer than you need to beat your opponent. Plus the fact, right, this match could go either way at any time. And as we've seen, right, momentum has switched back and forth. Right now, Cronus has got the advantage, but right, as we said, that's for the moment.
Rattlesnake to that unforgiving cage again. Neck breaker. And a Rattlesnake in a lot of trouble. No, going for the cover. No. No pinfalls in a cage. That's just a natural thing you do being inside the ring. You automatically go for that pin. But in a match like this, no pins. Rattlesnake's got him. Oh, went for a frog, but got tasted to that steel again. And now the champion. Elbow drop. Chris Cronus looking around. Fatigued. I mean, a match like this takes a lot out of you. Now he's going up. Is he going for the exit? On the top, walking the top rope, the Undertaker, old school. Oh, big elbow drop.
Nice high risk, and that's the thing, right? It doesn't really take a lot out of you, but it does it quickly.
And the challenge, I...
Crawford,
no, I'm not done yet.
And now he's changed his mind as well.
That's a mistake. That's a mistake. Oh. Low ball legal. That's just dirty. That's just... But anything goes in the cage. What? Who am I to say anything?
I'm saying, what do you expect in a cage match? Right, like I said, the hatred these two have got for each other is just intensifying week after week after week. And like I said, hopefully finally this is going to settle at once and for all right here tonight.
Rattlesnake. Suplex. Suplex him right into the cage. Rattlesnake with the chair. Sitting up with the baseball bat.
Oh! And then he just tattooed his former friend right there. These two not only right want to win this match, but it looks like they're more worried about putting a hurting on each other instead.
Throws the chair off. Chris Crow, I don't know. Rattlesnake going on. Got it? I mean, he's always got a jaw with the fans. You know, before he wasn't like that. Kick your own business. You love the fans. Now.
Hey, Jack.
Mikey busted open from that chair shot, but Rattlesnake, if he wants to win that belt, he's wasting valuable time.
Rattlesnake whips the champion into the turnbuckle, follows it up with a stop. I mean, both of these guys had opportunities after opportunities to get out of that cage and become champion. Kind of wishing right now that they could get opportunities.
Tough to tell who's got the advantage. Both of these guys have suffered quite a beating so far. Oh, Cronus on the advantage at the moment. Nice leg to the back of the neck there.
In for the pick right now. The pace has slowed down, but I mean, you ram yourself into a cage a couple hundred times, and I mean, you're not going to be getting up real fast. Cronus going up very slowly. Rattlesnake down. I can't tell. Is the champion busted open? I can't really tell.
I believe both men are. They could be from here. Tough to tell from this point. Cronus is going up.
All the way up, top row. Oh, Rattlesnake getting back up. Is he going to make the save? Oh, yes, he does.
Yeah, you got
it. Superplex. Oh, holy shit.
That may have been it right there. Beautifully done. The Batman is taking everything out of him, out of the Rattlesnake.
That's what this night's all about.
Pulling out all the stops, these guys will do anything. Evident, right? Cronus, anything to keep the title. Rattlesnake, anything to win it.
The win is Chris Cronus now. He's the one who took the superplex, and he's the one that's showing some signs of life here. What a move, wow. And I've never seen a guy take a superplex before and be the first guy up to his feet like that.
And oh, he falls back down again.
The champion, the challenger.
And they're both fighting to get to their feet. And they're both finally up. And Cronus taking the advantage. Oh, spear right into that cage.
They got some noise.
Both of these guys going on.
Oh, there it is. That could be it right there.
Now Cron is crawling to the edge here. I don't even know if he knows where he is.
He found the chair though. Rattlesnake's out. Missed opportunity again. He should be trying to get out. I mean, maybe you're just that disoriented that you don't think very clearly. I mean, you've been in the ring more than I have. I mean, I was in there once.
That is just gut instinct now. He's just trying to finish him off. Could be the beginning of the end here. Oh! Devastating shot right to the head.
Get your ass up!
Suplex! Ooh, right on a steel chair. And Chris Cronus looking around. There goes the chair.
Scared the hell out of him.
Look at these guys, just about out. I mean, they gotta reach down and pull it out right now.
He's going up now again. At this point of the match, you gotta wonder what he's got left. And he's still. And it doesn't look like he's trying to win it. He's trying to do some more damage.
He's not going up. Oh, there's Cronus.
He took way too much time on that one. Skilled veteran like the Rattlesnake. You gotta give it to him. He's not gonna fall for that one.
Yeah. Flip concho type move, just missed it, and now the champion in a lot of trouble. Opens the door for the challenger.
And now anybody's game here. Rattlesnake, oh, he kicks that door open.
He's going for the door. This could be it.
This could be it. Wait a minute, he's got that chair. Oh, gets a piece of him there. Just enough to send him back down.
And the door will close again. We almost had a new champion right there. Ooh, talking smack to him now. Listen to that call for the champion. Oh, the Rattlesnake case is just still
into the cage once again.
In Upper Lake Street.
He's in no man's land right about now.
Got the chair again. Ooh, right to the Rattlesnake's midsection again. Ooh, Rattlesnake coming back. Where the hell's he getting this from? I can't believe both of these guys.
Shows you how bad he wants that belt. Oh! Tattoos his head right off the cage with that chair, steel on steel. Nothing good about that. There may have been just enough to give him the opening he needs here to finish him off.
Oh, it's just toying with the champion right now. There it is. Ooh, I thought he was going for the finisher right there. Next, ooh, drop kick right to the back. Excellently executed right there. You gotta give the devil credit where credit's due.
Teasing him there, but that move still wearing down his neck. He could be setting him up. As we know.
Champion introduced again to the steel.
Again, just punishing him.
There goes the champion. Champion's looking to go out. Top. Now this is the farthest. The champion's got to get dig deep. He's got to grab the leg. Oh. He throws him down. The champion makes the save.
Throwing us out on his feet. Looks like the rope's the only thing holding him up.
This is the closest someone's ever got right here. Rattlesnake almost up and over the top.
Where's my people at?
Hey, Chris Cronus calling out to the people.
Where's my people at?
That's a mistake. I don't know what's up with that. Cronus sets him up. Oh! Cronus cutter nailed him off the top rope. That's gotta be it. Rattlesnake down. All the champion has to do is go through the door and go over the top. He's slowing getting up too. Both of these guys, a lot has been taken out of both of these guys.
I don't even think he knows where the door is right now.
Champion barely able to stand. He's going up. Rattlesnake showing signs of getting up. And now we got a race right now, as slow as it might be. Both in opposite corners. Now wait a minute here.
I'm gonna knock you out. Come
on, Cronus! Double clothesline, both leaping off the top rope. That's PWF for you right there. In midair. Night of the champions three. Wow. Anything and everything will happen here tonight. Champion first to his feet, now he's going up. Champion's going up. He could have this. Up over the top, the Rattlesnake's down and busted open too. But the Rattlesnake can go for the door. We got a race. Who's gonna win this?
I'm not going to be able to do that.